day. Ffairfach through Bethlehem to Llangadog and home with any luck. Let's give it a go. Sometimes you just get the impression that someone's going to make it difficult for you to try and pass them. I just keep looking in the mirror for a moment, giving time to get out of our way, hopefully. You don't want to be looking at the rear end of that all the way, do we? It's typical that that has to come along then, though. Wait a little bit longer. Enjoy the trees. Okay. just coming up from where my own A65 broke down along here when the electronic ignition tried, right here. I had to push it from here all the way up. I'll go slowly and I'll show you where I had to push it to. Thank you. find ourselves a traffic jam in Llangadog. Thank you. made it no problem. Things are obviously loosening up a little bit. Turn the tick over down. Good circulation there, nothing wrong with that. Hot start. Well, we were able to vary the speeds and the loads quite a bit there, and I don't think I could put up with too much of that sort of those speed and traffic conditions all day every day, but suits the agenda for running in anyway. And the bike seems to be going well. Now, if the speedometer is anything to go by, I've done 49 miles so far. So I'll probably have some lunch and get up the road on it again and do a little loop up towards Pimp Saint and loop round through Krieger Bar and come back down again, and that'll get me into the region of well over 60 miles, if not nudging 70. But everything seems to be going all right, and bike seems happy enough with life, I would say.